So lately we spent an enormous amount of time talking about the unfortunate collapse of the AAF. Today we're going to continue to follow this story, but out of every terrible piece of news, something good always comes. Now we know that the AAF wanted to become a feeder league for the NFL, and it was actually working because there have already been 14 former AAF players who have signed with NFL clubs. Disclaimer, there's 14 at the time that I'm recording this video. That number is gonna go up. There's already some guys who have workouts scheduled, but I wanted to get this first version out to y'all because I think this thing is gonna keep stacking up. We might get another 14 this week, who knows? Now the vast majority, if not all of these guys, have been with NFL teams in the past. They've either been in training camp, they've been on practice squads, some have been on active rosters, but it's gotta feel amazing to get back to that point. That was obviously many of these guys' goal going into the AAF, and despite the untimely collapse, these guys were still able to accomplish that goal, so that's what's up. Now before we dive into the list, here's some interesting facts surrounding the whole situation. The Birmingham Iron lead all the AAF teams in signings with 4 guys on this list. The Salt Lake Stallions and the Memphis Express are at the bottom of the list as they each have 0 players to sign with the NFL so far. Stick around to the end. Apparently the most sought after 2 positions from the AAF were DBs and offensive linemen. We have 9 players to fall into one of those categories, making up this list. That's the bulk of it. As for wide receivers and quarterbacks, only 1 from each position has signed so far. Then we got bad news from my boy Trent Richardson. No running backs have signed. Also, no tight ends have signed. So without further ado, y'all already know what time it is. Cue the wing. Now the Carolina Panthers have gone to the AAF well more than any other team. Like, they already signed 4 guys. Those guys include wide receiver Rashad Ross from the Arizona Hotshots, Kid O'Brien, offensive lineman from the Birmingham Iron, Brandon Green, offensive lineman, also from Birmingham, and Parker Collins, center from the Atlanta Legends. The Minnesota Vikings have picked up 2 guys, and it just so happened to be 2 DBs from my San Antonio Commanders. That's cornerback Duke Thomas and safety Deron Smith. Even the Steelers slid in and scooped up a couple players. JC Hassner, center from Birmingham, and Jack Tosho, DB, also from Birmingham. Now you're gonna notice real quick that 3 of Trent Richardson's offensive linemen are going to the NFL. So while that's love, I can't help but wonder if these NFL guys were evaluating Trent Richardson only to notice, yo, really his offensive line is just really damn good. I don't know if that's gonna be a good or a bad thing for Trent in the long run. We're gonna have to see. The first and only quarterback taken, that's Garrett Gilbert from the best team in the AAF, the Orlando Apollos. Garrett signed on with Cleveland. Fun fact, he and Baker Mayfield actually went to high school together. Other signings include Keith Reeser, Orlando Apollos cornerback, he signed with Kansas City. Devontae Boxby, another San Antonio corner, he signed with Denver. Andrew Ankra, DN, Orlando Apollos, he signed with Washington. Alex Barrett, DN from the San Diego Fleet, signed with Oakland. Demontre Moore, also an edge rusher, also coming from that San Diego team, he signed with San Francisco. So that's it for the guys who have already signed, but like I mentioned, there's already guys with scheduled workouts, so there will likely be another version of this list coming up very soon. Kickers Nick Rose and Younghoe Koo will both work out for the Bears. Quarterback Luis Perez is going to work out for the Eagles. Quarterback John Wolford is going to work out for the Vikings. QB Brandon Silvers looking to be the first signee from the Memphis Express, also a very good teammate who still had the Airbnb and held my man down. He's gonna be working out for the Jets and the Vikings. And lastly, running back Jarrell Presley has a workout for 2 teams, but those teams have not been named for some reason. Either way, they say he got 2 workouts, so cool. All right, man, I believe that's all I got for y'all today. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget, click the thumbs up button. Don't forget to share the video and subscribe if you're brand new. My name is FlemLo. I'll holler at y'all next time, fellas. What?